dawn.
So dial yourself down and move further right.
Now the two ride can't be wrong. Now learn from Philip Ruddock.
Ruddock.
All about grayness.
Take Ruddock's genes and take his blood. Shorten Ruddock's name and you're left with Rudd.
ALP, same as the LIB. Now right of the NATs. ALP, sham party with a sham victory.
Alan Jones is calling Rudd his right-hand man.
Alan Jones is calling Rudd his right-hand man.
Genghis Khan is writing on his Facebook wall.
He's hoping Garrett's right, and once you're in, you're gonna change it all. The working family soundbite was the reason for your landslide win.
But what does it mean? I haven't got a clue.
No, it's typical Labour spin. Now, shout at working families.
Working families.
Shout it one more time.
Working families.
Till you go
blue in the face.
Makes no word of sense, but it's sure to win the race.
Oh, ALP, sound bites are your specialty. Thank God you lost Kim Beazley. Left wing free, don't mention the ACTU.
So, I just vote for Mickey Mouse because I think he'd do a fucking terrific top-ass job.